Cheer Tryouts 2018. I'm Molly, here interviewing Maddie and Miss Sid about the upcoming tryouts.
So Miss Sid, are you excited for the new cheerleaders?
I'm always excited. Every year it brings new kids, new faces, new abilities. It's great. We have a ton of girls going out, so it's exciting.
What are the requirements needed to try out?
The requirements are that you have at least a 2.5 GPA, and that you are enrolled in our school, and your parents are willing to make the financial commitment for your new groups.
How many cheerleaders are you looking for to join you?
Well, we had a pretty large team this last year, and depending on what skill levels we're looking at and stuff, we can still have a large team. I will take at least 12, but we have 35 girls going out, so it could be a pretty good team again of about 20 or so. So we'll, depends on the scores.
Any advice for the new cheerleaders?
Smile. It's my biggest thing. Nobody wants to see a cheerleader standing in front of them just not happy or picking their nose.
What goals do you have for the new cheer team?
More difficult stunts, incorporate more tumbling, and again, just overall school spirit. You know, just encouraging our teams to do the best they can do and presenting a positive attitude and represent our school well.
So Maddie, how did it feel when you made the cheer team?
When I made the cheer team, I was very excited and knew I had a long commitment ahead.
Good. And what advice do you have for someone trying out?
For someone trying out, I'd say just have confidence and work hard.
Good. If you make the team, what are your goals for next season?
If I make the team, I definitely want to work on my tumbling skills and basic skills.
Good. When are cheer tryouts?
Cheer tryouts are from March 12th to March 15th, and then that's the clinic, and then for tryouts, it's on the 16th.
Good. All right, so thank you for letting me interview you today.